Appendicitis is one of the most common surgical problem and emergency what a general surgeon and surgical department encounters. Basically, appendix, most of the time people come up with what is the cause. Appendix is present in everybody, but it gets inflamed in some population. So causes are most common constipation, use of laxatives and diet. And this what happens is either the food particle or the fecal matter can get impacted in appendix and causes the inflammation. That is why pain patients come with a severe pain abdomen. So commonest symptoms of appendix is a right side lower abdomen pain with associated with vomiting and sometimes later fever. So how to diagnose? So once the pain, other causes, similar causes which causes the similar pain are in young ladies, torsion ovary, ectopic pregnancy, and in other common groups it is ureteric stones which causes a similar pain, and all these things can be ruled out by an ultrasound scan. And appendix is most commonly diagnosed by a clinical examination and a biochemical investigations like blood counts, total counts will be very markedly increased and complemented by ultrasonogram. But appendix can be definitely 100% it can be diagnosed only by contrast CT. So treatment for this appendicitis is a surgical option. Surgery is the treatment, definitive treatment, and it is a surgical disease, and you can undergo surgery by open surgery or laparoscopy. So whenever if you get a right lower abdomen pain, don't neglect, kindly consult the nearest surgeon and get intervened before it gets into a complications like abscess, perforation, and it can be sometimes fatal also. Thank you.